And we're gonna head back. Look at that gorgeous 2020 S1K. Can we outrun the clouds, guys? That's the question for the day. Can we outrun the clouds? Ooh, 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 ooh. Drop a gear, drop two gears. No, drop one gear. Come on. Okay, the roads are now wet. So I am screwed. No more cornering like a bitch. Holy crap, holy crap, guys. Yep, we fucked. Yeah man, this sucks. Brand new gloves, first ride, they're gonna get wet. Fucking leather again. And the AGV most close to my heart is under a rainstorm, so fuck my life. Everything else is cool. Okay, this is getting heavy. But there is no stop. So unless I find shelter and shade, I can't pull over. Period. Because what's the purpose of pulling over if there is no shelter? I'm gonna be wet regardless, standing at the side of the road. I might as well just keep moving, cover more distance and get home safe. Oh, fuck me, dude. Okay, this is bad. This is bad. This is the kind of patch where your tire just loses complete fucking... loses complete grip. Oh, god damn it, dude. Did this really have to happen today? Yep, no more knee out cornering. Extremely slow paced corners. Trying to keep the weight on the road and the grip on the ground. That's the only way I can approach this. I may have to get rid of the GoPro right now and put it in my pocket maybe. So if I do so, you guys need to understand. And I hope you all enjoyed today's vlog. Whoa. All season rider? Maybe. I'm ripping the tits out of the fourth gear right now. There you go, we crossed one patch where the actual rain was there. There's no more rain out here. And that's the reason I wanted to keep moving, because usually it's just one patch, and as you cover a few kilometers, you realize that the rain isn't that heavy ahead, or you know, it's not even raining. You get my point? And that's the reason you need to keep covering distance. Just got to be careful now with my corners, that's all. Shouldn't lose the front. Gear. I need the torque, but I need the torque safely. So fourth and fifth should be ideal for me right now, so I can put the power down but safely. If I get any sudden acceleration right now, my wheel is spinning out on me like nothing. Oh my god, this is heavy. Ow, 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 this hurts. I am literally gonna have to outrun the cloud, because there's no other option. I'm gonna have to outrun this bad, dirty fucking cloud. And it's making it worse for me. Gotta do it safely, man. I can't fucking give it gas like no man's land. Okay, we're almost there. Let's hope it reduces after this. Oh my god. Ow, 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 ow. That's heavy. That's harsh. Fuck. Yep, I can literally feel my tires sliding around now. I have got to chill.
So we're back from the ride and we are at Candy's right now. I am ravishing hungry. But yeah, the bikes make my day. So yeah, beautiful day. You guys stick around. And I'm gonna go eat something.